cruise right through the roots of the trees and the base and the bottom of the tree. It's pretty cool up there in the later part of summer. Water gets pretty still because the rivers get shallow. But you can kind of, you know, ease through the swamp a little bit up there. Down here, when a river drops, it's just mud. You got little channels of water.